I'm looking at this corner, and this corner here is missing paint. And this was the start.
I saw one last year at Chicago Auto Show, and I thought, damn, this is the best looking Mustang on the market, period. Interior, amazing. Exterior, absolutely bodacious. Honestly, it was gonna make me a Ford fanboy really fast. Specs looked amazing too, but at starting rate of 60K, in those kind of problems?